engineering is so much more than technical competency.
Coming here, I realized that there are so many more things related to engineering than what I thought it was.
Engineering operates in a commercial world, and secondly, engineers need to operate with people. And those kind of go hand in hand.
One of the things that I really love about the engineering program here is EFSI.
Since its creation in 2012, Engineers for Social Impact has evolved into a curricular program for all first-year engineering students. We also have an optional second-year program where students engage with partners on project co-creation in other communities.
I came across EFSI very early on in my freshman year here. We sort of saw the kind of experiences that previous groups had gone through, and that got me really excited.
I was nervous at the beginning of going there because it was very out of my comfort zone. But I think it's always good to be really open to being challenged.
Both the first trip in Sri Lanka and the most recent trip in Jordan were in collaboration with Habitat for Humanity. The trip to Jordan was just us, which had its own benefits because it meant we could establish deeper connections with the people that we were with. It meant that we could see continual progress with what we were working on. One day you might be working with a classmate, next day you might be shoveling with a professor, you might be laying bricks with the owner of the house or construction worker.
Being there with the people that will live in the house kind of gave us this sense of responsibility and this sense that our work is actually like really important.
Regional seminars are embedded inside of an engineering ethics course in which students present, analyze, and debate both classical and contemporary case studies. They also engage with ethnographic best practices for working alongside community members, learning to pay special attention to identifying and understanding the strengths, assets, and opportunities rather than deficiencies. When returning to campus, student groups share their insights and learnings from the community and present a detailed view on one specific theme, such as mobility, communication, or entrepreneurship. Elena, inspired by what she saw possible, reconnected with our partners in Jordan to turn her seminar experience into a summer internship.
For me, at least, those 5 days were really valuable for my growth. So I feel like this is why I was tempted to go back there for a longer period of time, because I feel like there are so many other things that I could learn from that experience.
Talking with people like the local construction workers, the Jordanian professor, the green building architect, you get insights into the way local construction is done, the way they think about things like the economic aspects, the social aspects, the environmental aspects, based on the challenges they have in their particular region.
I feel like this experience kind of made me think of a different perspective on engineering.
In a classroom, you're generally only ever pushed to get an A. In most cases, getting an A is far below what excellent really is. In that way, it kind of prepares you for a more real world.
Through programs like Engineers for Social Impact, we work with our students to prepare for, transform, and reflect upon the ever-changing roles of engineers in the world today.